¡Mira, Saturno!
¡Look! ¡There it is!
Are we really about to fly into the sun?
This was a terrible idea.
Fasten your safety belts. Here we go.
Is this the Twilight Zone?
I think we may have just transitioned. Look, planet Terra.
It looks a lot like planet Earth.
That's true.
Thank goodness we made it through. Welcome to Thistlegarten! Today we are teaching about a truly terrific letter of the alphabet, letter T.
¿Cómo se dice T en español? T. T. Palabras que empiezan con la letra T son triángulo,
triangle,
teléfono,
telephone,
tortuga,
turtle,
telescopio,
telescope,
y tigre,
tiger. Hello, Tony. My, what big teeth you have.
Thank you. I've been trying to grow them as long as my ancestors.
¿Qué es un ancestor?
It's a member of your family who lived a long time ago.
¿Como su tío y tía?
More like a great, 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 great aunt or uncle. One of the oldest cats on the planet was known as a saber-toothed tiger.
Oh, speaking of old creatures, we have another guest on our show today. Terry the Turtle.
Thanks. I just turned 3.
Oh, that's not very old.
133.
Oh, that is old.
And 3/4.
Wow, so you remember what it was like before things like television?
I don't remember much of anything anymore, except how old I'm getting.
Well, thank you for being on our show. Would you and Tony like to help us read this poem?
Tell it to me.
On a tightrope in a tent, Timmy tiptoed nightly. He tilted on the tightrope, and his toes held on quite tightly. He used his tail to balance, and he took his time to stand. Timmy turned upon a tightrope, two tulips in his hand. Ta-da! Thank you, Tony and Terry.
And here we are with our A through T, uppercase and lowercase, a little review, and a little game called tic-tac-toe. That's a lot of T's. Oh, there's a small T, there's a large T. One's in green and one's in red. Oh, you try to get it in a row, and then you've won the game. Oh, look, she won the game. And here's some words that start with letter T, like tree, teddy bear. Oh, what's coming out of this? What is it? A through T, connect the dots. Woo woo, train. We're gonna put the train together with all these different parts. And don't forget to write all the T's you see for Tammy the texture turtle. Ooh, she's gonna have different textures on her shell. And here's another sea turtle who has a mosaic design on his shell. Turkey Day! Turkey Day! Happy Thanksgiving! Color the turkey with the numbers and the colors. Ooh, saber-toothed tiger! Looks like it's a paper bag puppet. Cut out the head, you cut out the mouth, you put them right on that paper bag and roar! Tony the Tiger's at his gig. And here we have two twin tigers. And we're going to lace around them and make it just beautiful. A turnip! A taxi! Oh, that's before Uber and Lyft. A trout! Lots of T words. A tree with leaves 1 through 12. And what is this? Triangle art? Where are the triangles? I see the T's, but where? Oh, they're in the envelope. What are we going to do with these? Make a picture? Let's see. What do we have here? Oh, that looks like a head and a body. Two legs and a tail. Woof, 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 woof. Oh, woof, 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 woof. Three Teds in a tub, rub-a-dub-dub, three Teds in a tub. Something for you to sing and have fun with all these letter T projects. Have a good time.
Look at the stars.
Did you know the twinkle of a star is from sunlight that is thousands of years old?
And the light of our sun looks like a star to faraway planets.
Twinkle, twinkle, great big sun, how I wonder where you're from. Up above the earth so bright, giving warmth and solar light. Twinkle, twinkle, great big sun, how I wonder where you're from.
Troll, 2, 3, 4. Troll, 2, 3, 4. Trolls like to laze around, twiddling their toes, picking their noses and having a doze. They love to creep up behind goats and go boo. Except for one sad, lonely troll, Boogaloo. The other trolls tried but could not understand why Boogaloo felt so alone in troll land. All I want is a friend, he thought with a sigh. And just then, a shiny red thing floated by. He ran after the thing and was running so fast. He went straight by the sign that said no troll should go past. A second troll followed behind Boogaloo, thinking, where is he going? I want to go too. They walked through the keep out cloud straight to a place where a human being stood with a very shocked face. The human being screamed, I see trolls very loud, and fled as a third troll came out of the cloud. Another troll, number four, followed them too, marching in line right behind Boogaloo. And before you could say boogie boo, there were crowds of curious trolls popping out through the clouds. Trolls foul and furry were marching along, singing their favorite troll marching song. Troll, two, three, four, we're the trolls who grunt and snore. Troll, two, three, four, we don't know, there might be more, but we can only count to four. The humans were frightened, the trolls looked so scary, so scruffy and smelly, so horrid and hairy. As the trolls passed apart, Boogaloo snuck away. He opened the gate and he ran in to play. In a house just nearby, a boy stood in a chair. He whispered, hey look, there's a troll over there. He looks a bit lonely, I'll just go and see if maybe he play with somebody like me. Hello, said the boy, my name's Jake, who are you? The little troll smiled and said, Boogaloo, come play on this whiz thing. Boogaloo cried, all right, answered Jake, but we call it a slide. Will you be my very best friend, Boogaloo? Yes, please, the troll answered, will you be mine too? The humans and trolls all crept closer to see what very best friends trolls and humans could be. There was nothing between trolls and humans today. The signs all came down, the clouds drifted away. Together they play with balloons and toy boats, and no one is frightened, not even the goats.
Whoa, check it out!
What is that?
It looks like a spaceship.
Are those aliens?
I think so.
Let's go tell Mama.
Mama! A team of extraterrestrials just landed.
Are you telling the truth or a tall tale?
It's the truth. We'll take you there.
So it is true. Quick, go into town and tell the tribe. The Trinity teachers have arrived.
Greetings, travelers. Welcome to Tara. We have been waiting for your arrival for some time.
You've been expecting us? For how long?
Tens of thousands of years.
Huh? I don't get it.
We're not even that old.
It's been prophesied. A troop of truth seekers led by a narwhal tooth tarpan would arrive from the future one day to teach us about our destiny.
What's a tarpan?
With a narwhal tooth?
And we're not from the future. We just arrived from planet Earth.
Ah, come with us to the temple. We shall explain everything.
Oh, but you must be terribly hungry after your trip.
Do you like tortellini?
And this is the troll's favorite meal, tortellini. Hello, my friends. We have some cheese tortellini right here, and we're going to plop it into the boiling water and let it cook for 4 minutes. And while the tortellini is prancing about in the water, we are going to put a bit of spinach to steam. Hello. And now, after 4 delicious minutes, we shall take out the spinach. A little water came with it. Okie dokie.
Cause when you're not ooh, happy,
no fun at all. Spinach in the pot. Now we stir that spinach. Yummy, yummy. And we'll add just a tad of garlic with a squeeze of sausage. And we'll stir that with this wonderful sauce to make Tuscan tortellini. Is this how you do it, my little fellows? I do believe it's been 4 minutes. So I'm going to take out the tortellini. I'm going to use a strainer. And now for the finishing touch. Let's add a little Parmesan cheese. Right, my friends? Tortellini!
Someone's wondering if you're gonna eat that, Nova.
Look at our friends. If we don't eat it, they will. Oh my goodness! The troll's sauce, their tortellini sauce, is being eaten by Terramare. Terramare, that's for the trolls. That's pretty funny. I think she likes tortellini, just like the trolls.
You might put the mayo.
These underground tunnels tell the tale of how we came to be on planet Terra. Our ancestors were here before the dragons arrived and became our predators.
Wait, I thought the dragons were from this planet.
Not true. They took over this planet and forced us to live underground.
Just like how Rainbow Dragon told me we took over Earth.
We still share this terrain with the dragons today, but the prophecy says that we are approaching the end of our time, and a group of travelers led by a narwhal-toothed tarpan would train us to survive a cosmic tribulation.
Hey, that looks like you, Yasmin.
A narwhal-toothed tarpan? Oh, you must mean a unicorn.
Is that what you call them? How intriguing.
What happens next on the timeline? Is that an explosion?
We only know that a terrifying event splits the tectonic time plates into higher and lower dimensions. Time is running short.
Where do we find the dragons?
You must cross the tides to enter their terrain. Good luck.
Thistle Gardeners, today we're making tie-dye t-shirts. The most important part is how you fold your t-shirt to get the pattern that you want. So here we're going for a spiral shape. So you're going to pinch in the middle, in the center of the t-shirt. Then we're going to twist. Okay, twist, get all twisted into the spiral shape. Here you have the pattern that you are about to create. You take one of your rubber bands. Here we have three. So we're gonna take the first rubber band. Okay, we're gonna center that. Then turn it at the second rubber band. Then here we have our third. Go. So it's okay, it gets all bunchy like this. So now that you have all your rubber bands tied together, here you see a pattern here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 different sections. We're going to tie dye each section in different colors to create the pattern. So here we have our tie dye. This you can find at your local arts and crafts store. They come in a pack, which includes the rubber bands, the tie-dye color inside, and the bottles. And all we need to do is add water. So here we have our green, purple, and fuchsia. Let's fill it to the top. Okay, so purple, let's the bright color. And here we have turquoise. Now it's important to put your gloves on.
This also was in a pack. Okay. We gotta protect. Ready, Nova? So here, we'll start off with the fuchsia. Okay, hold on. So the trick is to cover all the white.
After we let it set for 6 to 8 hours, now we can take our rubber bands off and see what our pattern looks like. Wow, it looks like the rabbit hole. Terrific!
Totally tubular!
I'm getting a tingly feeling like maybe we did travel back in time.
Maybe this is what dragons do. They travel to different planets that aren't theirs and just take over. That would explain why I could never tolerate their tactics.
Look, a triceratops!
Don't look too long. That's a T-Rex! Excuse me, which way to the kingdom?
This way to the dragons.
No, it's this way.
Which of my heads is honest and which leads you astray?
I always tell the truth.
I never tell a lie.
One of them betrays your trust. How do you reply?
Greetings, brothers. We've come a long way from planet Earth to return this egg to the kingdom of dragons. Could you please show us the correct way?
Yes, go to the left.
No, no, that's a trap.
Whom shall you believe as you travel on this map?
Well, how are we supposed to know?
Fear not, you will be safe.
No, you'll end up in the dungeon.
Who do you believe now? What is your assumption?
I'm getting deja vu. Last time we were in the Dungeon of Dragons, we had to tell them a story to escape, remember?
Ha pasado mucho tiempo. ¿Piensas que recuerdan?
Dragons can't forget.
Don't forget, you always lie.
I heard you came from Earth. Is your planet in the sky?
Yeah, we flew a spaceship into our sun and came out of yours.
They could be from our future.
Or from a different place.
If they're traveling through time, why come from outer space?
Excuse me, I'm sorry. We must have left our patience to solve riddles back at home. Are you gonna help us or not?
I am trying to assist.
He's lying to you. Resist.
Which is more important, opportunity or risk?
Wait. Let me ask you a question. What would your brother say if I asked him which way safely leads us to the castle?
He will say go right.
And he would say go right.
You made them both agree. Do you know which way is right?
Yep. It's left. Come on, guys. Thank you. I'm Night Dragon. These are my friends. We've come to return a dragon egg to the queen.
Did you say Night Dragon? Wait here!
How'd
Did you know this road would lead us safely to the dragons?
It reminded me of an old riddle that was told to me when I was young. Dragons love riddles.
My sister, the queen, shall see you now. Follow me.
Night, dragon. Is it really you?
Mother, I feel like it's been ages.
It has been, but not in the way that you think. Did you bring the egg?
It's right here.
Quick, there isn't much time. Please give it to me. You've done it, Miho. You have traversed the timelines and taken our kingdom away from the destruction of corruption. Now, there is someone I want you to meet.
Night Dragon, tell me a riddle.
Rainbow Dragon, here's one I've heard. Railroad crossing, look out for the cars. Can you spell that without any R's?
THAT. You'll have to do better than that.
I see what you did there. Try this one. I am in rain, but not snow. Air, but not wind. Water, but not ice. Fire, but not flame. What am I?
That is a good one. You are my son.
Father? But I thought you
went somewhere else. Perhaps in another time and another place that was true. But you traveled back to our time to change all of that.
I don't understand.
Your return to Terra's timeline with the egg averted our tragic trajectory. And now dragons have a chance to progress in harmony with the universe. Our future has been tremendously altered.
For the better. We shall explain more tomorrow. For now, let us take some time to rest our tired thoughts and treasure what we have accomplished today.
Grandfather Twilight lives among the trees. When day is done, he closes his book, combs his beard, and puts on his jacket. Next, he opens a wooden chest that is filled with an endless strand of pearls. He lifts the strand, takes one pearl from it, and closes the chest again. Then, holding the pearl in his hand, Grandfather Twilight goes for a walk. The pearl grows larger with every step Leaves begin to whisper. Little birds hush. Gently, he gives the pearl to the silence above the sea. Then Grandfather Twilight goes home again. He gets ready for bed, and he goes to sleep. Good night.
What's the best use of my time?
What is
pull out my mental pad, begin to doodle some rhymes.
Okay.
A lot of people panicking and losing their mind. I'm
what?
Doing everything I can to say I'm doing just fine. That's it.